Looks like we're done here. Now there are some bananas on top of Funky's roof. Phew! Just made it to that one. But at least I made it. Alright, let's go ahead and turn these blueprints in. Oh right, she actually had two blueprints. Because of the one I got from DKO. Alright, got a nice collection of blueprints now. Just gonna do one more thing before I go. this is probably the closest tree. Okay, stage complete. Yep, we're done. Let's get out of here. Okay then. Time to head back to Angry Aztec and get Chunky's golden bananas from there. Okay then, let's do this. First things first, let's take care of the zingers in here. What we're gonna have to do here is move these jars. Now notice how they have symbols on them? We're gonna have to put them on the right symbols on the floor. So that one's an X. That one's a triangle. Two dots, or whatever it is. Then this one's a circle. Okay. Complete. Ooh, I was getting some slowdown from those jars turning. I sometimes forget how notoriously laggy this game is. I think I'll go ahead and visit Candy real quick, just to top off my instrument energy. Thank you, Candy. Alright, first thing we need to be doing now is heading into this temple, I believe. Lots of bananas over here. Let's go down here real quick. Aha! I knew there was a balloon hidden down here for him. I don't think there's anything for him by Tiny's area to the left. So let's just go back for now. Oops. Oh, hey there, golden banana. But of course, it's not going to let us get it that easily. I'm going to have to fight some claptraps for it. That was pretty simple. Go away, guys. That's that area completed. Let's move on to the tunnel. I believe there's another golden banana that Chunky can get in there. So there's nothing over here. So we're gonna have to pick up that huge boulder as Chunky. Let's go get it. Now, if you're not careful, that zinger can actually blow up the boulder if you're holding it when he hits you. So, do be careful of him.
Welcome to bonus day.
Busy Barrel Barrage. Ooh, now this one's fun. Survive the onslaught. Press B to shoot. Fire like a madman. Oh. Here we go. I believe the only real place we have to go next is his part of the temple where all the other Kongs can enter. Because I'm pretty sure his crush is in there as well. He'd have anything around the Llama Temple. Let's check it real quick. Nope, nothing. We got his banana medal for this stage. Not like I really need to worry about coins anymore. Okay then, let's head into Chunky's portion of this temple. Nothing around there. Ooh, that was a nice shot. Thank you. theirs is Crusher, so that's good. I think that opened up that wall over here. Yep, it did. And it's minigame time once again.
Welcome to bonus day.
Kremlin Kosh. Hit as many Kremlings as you can. Press A to fire them on. If you manage to hit a red one, it counts as two. That wasn't too bad. Alright then.
Get out! Get out.
Yep. Okay. Luckily, we didn't get blasted by the huge laser or whatever it was. Let's go ahead and turn this blueprint into Snide, and we can leave this world. Oh wait, this is... Oops. Wrong place. That's not Snide's HQ at all. Okay, so that's three worlds now that are fully completed. And if my calculations are correct, we should have 15 banana medals now. So I think we can go see Cranky. As you might recall, Cranky said he wanted to see us once we collected 15 banana medals. Let's go ahead and take care of this now. What's this? You've got 15 banana medals? I don't believe it. You must have made them yourself. Humph. I suppose you want my surprise now. Well, I've got this little game for you to play on my computer. Score over 5,000 points for a chance to win the rare coin. But I know a score like that is way out of your league, Sonny. Why not give it a go anyway? I could do with a good laugh. Okay. Alright, so welcome to Jetpack. So this is a strange little game. It's a little awkward to control the first time you play it, definitely. So the objective is to put his spaceship back together. And then once the spaceship's back together, we start collecting fuel. Now, we only need to play to 5,000 points. 5,000 points, thankfully. Ow. Which may happen sooner rather than later at this point. But I just need 5,000 points. Man, I almost made it. Ow. Darn it. Almost have enough points. And there we go. Now I can end this game. There's the rareware coin. I'm glad I got it before I killed myself. What? You got my rareware coin? That's impossible. You must have cheated. All you can do now is play for fun, I suppose. Nah, not interested. Okay then, so that's both the N64 and Rareware coins acquired. Now that's both of the coins that we're going to need for the end of the game, so we're all set. Don't have to worry about them now. Okay then, let's get out of this area.